how to delete site in Wix.com. On your My Sites page, you'll see all your sites created. Hover your cursor to the websites you want to delete. For example, Paint and Painters. Click Site icon. Click Move to Trash. Go to Trash and you'll be given options to restore or remove permanently the site. And that is how to delete site in Wix.com.